What's up, YouTube? It's Martin Blends, and I'm back again with another video. Right now, we're gonna be doing a low taper fade. You feel me? Let me try a little. Hey man, my man's looking rough. I need y'all boys to make sure y'all like the video, make sure y'all subscribe to this channel, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Mari Blends, and we're about to get straight into the video. We're gonna start with our trimmers. I set in the guideline, ball guideline. You got a full beard.
No, bro, it's been growing.
You got a full beard, boy. When you gonna grow it out?
I should have let it grow out, bro.
Now that when I set the ball guideline in, we're gonna take our Babyliss FX's. Actually, FX's. We'll go up half an inch with the lever open. And I'ma just keep it a G with y'all. So what I do is, I close it all the way up, and I just flick the whole bottom line out, like first try. Now we're gonna grab our number one. We'll grab our number one guard. Close it up. Go up another half an inch.
So you don't have to lift your finger or break your nail if you have a breakup. So if you want the hot basset, come to the salon. If you want
to
have
your
car shield,
yes, ma'am.
Yeah. I'm a low monthly rate that stays the same as long as you cover your car.
Call 800-889-7151.
Hey, yeah, they have awesome rates on coverage for our car, home, and stuff. She has a lot of stuff.
Now to take that middle line out. Lever open. Flick out more.
Only for emergencies. Thanks, Mom.
And it's all in one spot. So we know she's all set. Because we've got USAA. USAA, more than you might think. For the military community and their families.
What is up with Smorgasburger social media? Everything says code moo. See? Code moo.
I agree. And the generation's very different when it comes to the digital landscape. Dead higher.
Okay.
Code moo.
They want to go 1.5. Close it up. And go all the way up, man.
Restart.
Now we're gonna grab our number one. We're gonna start with the lever open. And we're gonna take out all of that. Lever open, not doing nothing, so we're gonna take it to the third notch. The third knot's doing nothing, so we're gonna close it all the way up.
40 seconds, you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and D. Fernando together come over 200 points. Look right there, tell everybody what you're playing for.
We are trying to win $25,000 for Foster Nation.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married women, if you decided to get a divorce, who would be the first person you'd tell?
Now we're gonna take our number one guard. I mean, not number one. Left her open. My fault. But we're just gonna do some little detail work in there. Let me get in there for y'all. Let me get in there for y'all so y'all can see. Now we got that fade all in there. Y'all see that? Now we're going to the back. Damn. We're gonna take our lever closed, set that ball guideline line at the bottom.
Well, Wendy got 83, you need 117 to win it.
Whoa.
Oh, this is doable. This is doable, we're gonna make it happen.
We're gonna take our lever open. Go up half an inch.
If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, we're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
And like I said, I'm going to close it all the way up, take that whole bottom line out.
We asked 100 married women, if you decided to get a divorce, who would be the first person you tell?
Now we're going to take our number one, close it all the way up, go up half an inch.
Name something babies love to throw.
Kids.
Give me a word that rhymes with wrinkle.
Twinkle.
Name a foreign language that's also a salad dressing.
French.
Yeah. All right, let's see.
Now we're going to take our lever open. Then we're going to take out the whole middle line.
First person you tell, you said, tell the kids. So they said, Friend was the number one answer. Name a part of everybody's pregnant women complain about. You said, the ankle survey said, stomach was the number one answer. Name something babies love to throw.
We're going to take our 1.5, close it all the way up. Go all the way up, man. Get up in there.
Survey said, all the
number one answer. Come on, we need a couple of big ones. Give me a word that rhymes with
wrinkle. You said twinkle, survey said. Tinkle was
the number one answer.
Now
we're going to take our number one.
Close it up. We're going to take the whole line out. You said French. Survey said. French was the number one answer. Well, that's okay. We still have $10,000 for the Foster Nation. So I'd like to thank Mindy and
Now I'm gonna take my one guard off, and we're gonna do a little detail work, man. You see that fade is up in there. Hold on. Get on it. Hold on, camera. Focus. There we go. See that fade is in there. Now we on to the other side, man.
How you feel, bro?
You look like a bum before they smell it, right?
Yeah, real homie.
Want to take our trimmers again? Let that ball go on. We're gonna take our lever open, go up half an inch.
It's her 60th birthday. And she really truly plays this on her iPad. She watches it on the DVR.
We're gonna close that all the way up. Take that whole bottom line out.
Before I go to sleep, and this was a surprise, and she had no idea.
So, first of all, let me tell you this is Cheryl Burkhoff, jewelry designer.
We're really just repeating the same steps over and over and over again. We're gonna take our number one again.
They said it was your birthday, it was your whole
close it up.
You want to be on the show. So Rob made it happen.
And she had no idea.
So Rob, you
made
it
happen. Why do you say that?
I mean, I have to be a little bit good to be able to walk in here.
How long have you been cutting?
28 years.
28?
Yeah, I've almost been barbering since 2019. I just did women's hair before.
I mean, I did men's, but not like.
Not like I did.
So, like, you were like cutting here, like with scissors and stuff. Take a 1.5, close it all the way up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Remember that duck cut? It looked like a duck butt in the back.
So you like specialize in like sheer work?
Yeah, for sure. And color. But then we lived in this little bitty town and I was bored. And so I started doing the football players here at the college. Started braiding up and doing red box and stuff like that. And so then I was like, well, now I need to learn this. So I went to Mississippi and worked in a all-black beauty salon doing women's hair. That was kind of cool. I got to learn to do like the weaves, quick weaves, and the braids, and sew in and stuff like that. So I just kind of, I don't know, keep adding a little bit more to the resume, you know.
Now that's dope.
Outside of this is the other piece of glue that holds it all.
It's my second longest running female relationship.
You'll make more money off girls' hair though than boys' hair. You'll make more money off doing girls' hair than boys' hair though.
True, kind of. Like the colors and stuff, you do make good money, but then you put so much money into your product. So you might have $75 worth of product on her head before she even gets out the door, you know? So with barbering, you can take home. Bank and you just leave your equipment. That's not like women that much. I used to be all day in a girl's beauty shop. Like, I'd rather be, like, I felt like I was in love yesterday. I went home, like, that's the best day ever.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not even a big movie buff, but when I go see you, you that dude.
So whatever you
are
on that
street, hustle and flow.
Right now, we're just doing some detail work.
How's
your
Sunday going?
And get dressed up for this for the week, then to do when I went to the Oscars. That's how big of a thing you are.
Boy, your skin glowing, boy. Oh, boy, light skin. This is what I'm gonna do for the front line up. I'm gonna take my lever open, and I'm gonna rake the front double line up down. I ain't gonna lie, we're gonna start with the back line up first. Take my FXs. These things hit like butter, boy. Oh my goodness. How do it work?
I'm wonderful. Let's do it. Name a planet a stripper might use as their stage name.
Okay, Venus, the planet of
love. Venus!
These clippers don't miss. I ain't gonna lie to you. I just see what they just did, boy. I don't know, watch what they do to the other side.
One of the greatest moments, an incident happened in the theater. And Tracy, your sister, was there. And when I came out on the stage, I defended her. Your mother called me. She had got my number from somebody.
I didn't even know.
And my phone, and I said, hello. She said, Steve, hi, this is Diane.
Huh?
My hair. I wanted to call and thank you.
Your hair is short.
She
I ain't gonna lie.
She is
my, I promise my hair longer than yours.
Because I'm talking to Diane Wilson. What? It's like the coolest moment of my life. I called all my family and I told my sister, I said, you don't believe who called me again. Who? Diane Ross. She said, get it. That was a big moment for me, man.
I see what these clippers do. Oh my. Now it's time for that that nappy fro, boy. That fro so nappy.
They name it all the atmosphere.
Make sure they see. Y'all see what these things do? Oh my goodness, just look at them. Where's just my talent?
I don't know what to do.
I gotta stand right here. That's these trimmers, boy. These things is hitting. Oh my god, just look at that lineup real quick. Just pause the video.
Keep getting away.
Oh my god, these clippers are dead, I ain't gonna lie. I'm a camera down.
Real
Oh my God, boy. I ain't gonna do it to you, I promise. He think I'm gonna blow it in his mouth. Look up. No homo. No homo.
That boy terrified of that blow.
He got tortured last time. I will be too, I ain't gonna lie. One more part, man. So yeah, that razor work. Lay your head back. Stop being so still. Oh shoot, camera done fail. You won't be so stiff with it. Turn that thing around, boy. You see how crispy you looking. That boy getting dizzy. You getting dizzy?
Thank you.
doing, man? Sit up, man. Hey, man. Just look at that fade, man.
Grandma said last time I made love in the back seat of a car broke my what?
Glasses.
Broke my glasses. Oh, yeah. Glasses.
Look down. All natural, man. That's it for this video. If y'all like the video, make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to this channel. And we out.